She is single and ready to mingle.
Thank you. Hey, what's up, Sarah? How y'all doing? What the fuck? I come out there. I ain't scared. I'm not scared at all. How y'all doing? Man, I fucking love this. Everybody, y'all are awesome. Hey, we're having a little bit of technical difficulties right now. We're having a little bass problems right now. But I know all of you understand that's what happens when you're out playing a live local show, man. I appreciate every one of you all. Upstairs, all of you guys too, man. I appreciate every one of you guys coming out here to and supporting local live local music. Hey, I can cuss, man. Hey, it's fucking awesome. I love you. Support that woman right there because she supports every one of these local bands right there. We got some flyers for her benefit show coming out. Hey, I want to thank each and every one of you again. We're having a little bit of I say it again, technical difficulties. I don't have a microphone. I don't ever get a microphone, so this is kind of weird. It is fucking nice to see all you people right here. Right here in front. You don't even know how fucking awesome this is. I want to thank the sound room. I want to thank the Lions Code. I want to thank Spotify. I want to thank most important THC for putting on local motherfucking music. Hell yeah. They know where the fuck it's from. It's from local music. And without local music, ain't nobody ever fucking famous. I love you guys. Thank you very much. Susan, I just figured out. We'll play some more for you.
our very own hometown. I have to say, this is our favorite stage to play. The energy in this room is always intense, and it's all of you guys that make that happen, so thank you. We've had friends pass recently and friends try to pass recently. And I just have to say, there's enough of this shit. The next song is going out to all of them. 700 days.